now and meet a lot of friends. Some of them ask me to go to the church with them, and some of them ask me to smoke it. This is fun! And the other ask me to join Shalom. And yet, another new experience. My friend buy me a drink, and wow, it's very addictive. And someday, God speak to me to stop my habit, but I just don't care about it. Until I start to lose control and addicted to drugs. I'm sick, I'm dying. My friend give me that, abandon me. I feel regret from the bottom of my heart, and I pray, I beg for mercy to God. And God come to me. He opened his hand and healed me. So from now on, I start my new life. Life that I hold commitment to walk in His way. Semua hidupku yang telah lalu.